Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. A Somerset County man admitted to fraudulently obtaining over $850,000 in federal PPP loans. He could receive 30 years in prison and a $1 million fine. A correctional officer admitted an inmate paid him to smuggle drugs into the Monmouth County Correctional Facility. He now faces 5 years in prison. Senators Menendez and Booker announced $126 million will go to reimburse hospitals for expenses incurred during the pandemic.